Is it a planet or not? Well, the answer is no. Pluto is actually a dwarf planet. But why? It all comes down to classification. When Pluto was first discovered in 1930, it was classified as the ninth planet in the solar system. But in 2006, the International Astronomical Union redefined what it means to be a planet, and Pluto no longer met all the requirements. One of the key factors in this reclassification was Pluto's size. Unlike the eight other planets in our solar system, Pluto did not have enough mass to clear other debris from its orbit. Pluto orbits in a region of the solar system called the Kuiper Belt, which is filled with other small, icy bodies. This also influenced its classification as a dwarf planet. But just because Pluto is a dwarf planet doesn't mean it's any less interesting. In fact, it's home to many fascinating features, including a heart-shaped glacier and a moon that's nearly the same size as the planet itself. So while Pluto may not be classified as a planet, it's still an intriguing and vital part of our solar system.